Hello, home choir. Oh, bit echoey. That's a bit better. How's everyone doing this morning? Well, I hope. And of course, to everyone watching, whether it's live or later on, you're very, very welcome to our Folk Monday. Now, here in the West Country, and indeed, I think across the UK, it was a little bit blustery last night. Just a little bit. I do need to let you all know that it's been a bit dramatic the last 12 hours or so. We had, a partial power failure here in the house. So everything at the front of the house is working, but everything at the back of the house, which unfortunately includes the kitchen, the boiler, and my studio, has no power. So there are cables running all the way across my floor into that part of the house that has power. We've managed to get power back to the fridge, but nothing else works. We've got no hot water, no heating, no way of washing clothes or drying them. There is apparently an engineer on the way, but, you know, bearing in mind, it has been a very, very windy night and lots of people are similarly without power. So just bear with us. And if the broadcast suddenly stops, I'm afraid there will have been some kind of power emergency. And so I'm going to see if we can get as much of this done as possible. Goodness me. Nothing like a bit of drama to start your week, or indeed end it. Just what they did on Sunday night. After a very, very busy week. With a very busy week still to come. It's all good. I do hope everyone is having a good day, certainly a better day than we are. Particularly those of you in the UK, please do make sure that you stay. The storm is still with us. It's still very, very windy and will be for a couple of days. So just stay safe, stay indoors. And, thank you all. Dave says, I'm amazingly dedicated. Well, thank you very much indeed, Dave. It's a huge pleasure. And, you know, it's one of those things I hate to miss scheduled broadcasts, and particularly as we have such a lot of great music to share with all of you today. And those of you in Choir of the Earth, again, beautiful music to share this afternoon. So, yeah, a few cables, it'll all be fine. Ah, sure, so it will. Now then, let me bring your chat up on screen. I didn't start with the chat because it was very, very quiet when we started, but lots and lots of lovely people have arrived. Mike says, odd to lose just part of your power. It's one of the socket rings is what's happened, Mike. And we've unplugged literally everything on this side of the house and it's still blowing. So I think we've had some water get in somewhere that we shouldn't. And it's just every time we try and turn the sockets back on, there's a loud bang. Once there was even a small green flash from the fuse box, which is, I think, the universe's way of saying, well, let's call it professional, all right? Glenys says you should have a scarf on. Thankfully, Glenys, this is one of the advantages to being in a relatively new house. It's actually perfectly warm. I've got the lights on in here, which also helps. And believe it or not, there is the home choir effect. Sun beating on the windows. So it's actually quite nice and warm in here. And Anna is in the front of the house with a heater on. So we're fine. So let me just check that the sound is working. We've already heard the piano. I've got a little sort of Irish Celtic ensemble here, including a tin whistle. And Nikki's going to hate this, but of course we have to have some bagpipes in the offing as well for where we sing the Minstrel Boy. I've got a bit Simple Minds with the Minstrel Boy. Just have a little listen to this. It's a little bit unusual, you see. Don't normally use these instruments. It's nice to sort of... Such a great tune is the Minstrel Boy. So yeah, got a bit Simple Minds of that one. Let's just check everything else is working. Do we have Dashing Away with a Smoothing Iron? We do. The Star of the County Down. We've got a slightly altered mix of Whiskey in the Jar. I want it to sound a bit more like we're in a studio singing it, so it is. Woo-hoo! And if I press this button, we should have My Lagan Love, a song by you. There we go. Can we hear it? Yes, we can. And I've got a very special button to press here. Those of you who are eagerly awaiting the Wirral Road Trip video. Now, I need to start with a slight apology. We have been working, you wouldn't believe the hours it's already gone into this Wirral Road Trip video. And I got back from Norwich. Those of you who were there, thank you so much for coming along. What a brilliant day we all had. We got back from Norwich very late on Saturday. Sunday morning, got up, did the arrangement for the Minstrel Boy, did some Vivaldi recording, and then said to Anna, I'll just finish off the Wirral video. Now, 5 hours later, there's still a fair amount to be done. So it's not going to be ready for this Friday, folks. Very sad to say. I'll tell you what's coming up on Friday. It's a favourite of ours from a couple of years ago, a rerun, but a really good one. But for those of you who are waiting patiently for the Wirral, I've got a very special preview scene from the Wirral, a brilliant, brilliant song. And, well, I can't at the moment tell you who wrote the song. But there's a pretty heavy clue on screen. And all I'd say is, if you're stressed about it, just don't make it bad. Yeah, take that sad song, make it better. The movement you need is in your shoulders. If only we could tell what song it was, eh? Anyway, let me welcome everyone watching, whether you are watching live or later on. And if you're one of the new subscribers we've had 50 subscribers in the last month, which is fabulous. And to anyone of you who is here today, thank you so much. Do remember, the thumbs up really does help us. Those likes, I know it seems like a frivolous little something, but do please consider hitting that like button. And if you aren't subscribed, please join the 4,228, I believe, as of this broadcast, who have done so. It is free, and we love to have you in Home Choir. Now to everyone, let's get started. Alison says she got Home Choir mentioned on Scarlet Radio this morning. Alison, what a superstar you are. Fabulous, thank you so much. Amazing. Well, that's really cheered me up with the morning we've had. How fantastic. I'd love to listen in, but the radio's in the wrong half of the house. Let me welcome everyone who's watching later on. Thank you so much for being here. Let me welcome everyone who's watching live, but not in the chat this morning, in particular to Helene and Bill and Val in California. Hello to Sue and Tony and Sally and Annie and Maureen and Harry and June. Hello to Anne and Linda and Charlotte and Nikki and Val and Huyen and Katie, of course, and then hello everyone over here. And particular hellos, of course, to everyone in the USA for whom it is somewhat early, though Helene, I'm sure, is here at 3 o'clock in the morning. But hello to all of our friends in the USA and Canada who'll be catching up later on. Now, hello to lots of these lovely home choristers who are here today who are going to be seen on screen singing along with that mystery song from Birkenhead Park. So, looking forward to sharing this with all of you. But hello to Atty, hello Alison, hello Christine, hello Dave and Jill, hello Eileen, hello Emma, hello Fiona, hello Glennis, hello Jackie, hello Jean, hello Jill, hello Jill, hello Kim, hello Mary, hello Michael, hello Mike, hello Nikki, hello Soraya, hello Susanna, hello to all of you and to anyone else watching. Thank you for being here. Now, we should get started. I'm going to give you a B-flat chord in with the beautiful Highland bagpipes. So let's sing Home Choir. We can start our show. Here we go. Wonderful. And the Celtic pipes and those wonderful, wonderful voices mean that it's time for Home Choir. Thanks so much for joining us today. And it is a Folk Monday. We've got a brilliant programme today. Slight change to the advertised programme because, well, you can see, we're going to be singing Hey Jude later on. This is a really, really fabulous, fabulous recording. More on that in a bit. We'll start after the news and the birthdays. I've just remembered I haven't done the birthday list. So after the birthdays, which are going to be very hastily written in, let's just hope that they are. Yes, there they are. Thank you, Anna. These might have to be done live. There's just the one. Oh, that's fabulous. So I'll make sure that slips in. This is how you know it's a live broadcast. After the news and birthdays, we shall have Dashing Away with a Smoothing Iron, the star of the County Down. The beautiful new song today is called The Minstrel Boy, and this is an absolute classic. And then we'll have Cockles and Mussels, My Lagan Love, arranged by Eric Weather and sung by all of you, that lovely video that Nikki made for us. Then Whiskey in the Jar, and the bonus song today is Hey Jude, not technically an Irish song, but I tell you what, it's a belting sing-along, and you'll see all about that as we go through it. Now, let's have a look at what we've got coming up this week. On Wednesday, we have some Vivaldi Gloria. We've already learnt a few movements over the years here at Home Choir, but our plan is over the next few weeks to complete that set of all of the choruses taught here on Home Choir in our unique way, and then we will have a wonderful resource for anyone who happens to be singing the Vivaldi Gloria. So this coming Wednesday, you're going to be learning Gratias Agimus Tibi and Qui Tollis, and you'll be singing along with myself and Katie, who's recorded the soprano parts for us, and a lovely job she's done too. Then on Fun Friday this week, apologies, we aren't quite ready to share the full Wirral Road Trip video with you. It will be worth the wait because it is brilliant. Lots of fabulous songs. It's really funny. It's really beautiful. Lots of gorgeous scenery. But until that's ready, well, what we're going to have is a rerun of when we taught you Lady Marjorie and Sir Marmaduke and some music hall favourites as well. So Fun Friday coming up, and there will be a Sing Sunday this coming week, despite me travelling back from the Isle of Wight late on Saturday. I'm really looking forward to our first live Sing Sunday of the year. Hard to believe, isn't it? Now, if you like what we do and you want to support us, well, you can do so by going to homechoir.org/donate. And just bear in mind, this video is not going to make any money from advertising at any point because we've got Hey Jude in it. So if you do want to support us, and if you like what we do, particularly the Wirral video as well, do consider buying us a coffee. Every penny goes back into making these shows. And I think you'll agree, Home Choir is excellent value at free with support, with suggested donations. So thank you to everyone who supports us. You are so, so appreciated. Now, do please make sure you're signed up for the weekly email newsletter, where you'll get all of the news that's fit to print. Lots going on at Home Choir Towers at the moment, so go to homechoir.org, click the newsletter, sign up, fill in the form, and you are done. And if you tell us when your birthday is, well, we'll sing you happy birthday. And sometimes we'll even remember to put the slides together before the live show. But whilst I am just typing something just completely unrelated down here, just can I just ask everyone to roll your shoulders around a little bit, and we'll get ourselves warmed up. Thank you very much indeed. Wonderful. And we'll just roll our head one way and then the other. Just be kind to yourself, particularly if you've had a stressful weekend for any reason. Stretch those neck muscles out. Lovely. There's the pop. Excellent. Thank you very much. Okay, let's take a nice deep breath and sigh. Ah, wonderful. Very heartfelt sigh from me this morning. I can't imagine why. And another nice deep breath. And blow the air away from you. Maybe not at 90 miles an hour, but it all helps to carry the tension away. One more nice deep breath. And sigh. Fabulous. Well done, all of you. Let's do a bit of gentle singing to warm our voices up. So let's start in the key of D major today. So we'll sing ya, 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 ya with me. Here we go. Ya, 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 ya. Ya, 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 ya. Ya, 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 ya. We're going to sing happy birthday to Serge, who is celebrating his birthday today. Thank you, Serge, for being a home chorister, and to anyone else who's celebrating their birthday today. Well, if you wanted to sing on a special day, subscribe to our newsletter and we'll make sure we do. But to Serge and to anyone else singing, celebrating happy birthday today, well, let's sing for you. There is your C, everyone. After two, one, two, happy. Oh, you see, that's the wrong button. A one, two. Happy birthday to... That's better. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Serge. Happy birthday to you. Many, many, many more. Thanks so much, Serge, for being a home chorister. So, quick sip of drink. We've got some Beatles coming up. I've never really been brave enough to do Beatles songs here on the channel, so this is an experiment. If it gets massively copyright struck, it will probably be the last Beatles song we do. However, if we get away with it, I might see if I can sneak a couple more in here and there. Shh. Don't tell, Ringo. Now then, Let's start off with dashing away with a smoothing iron, or smoothing away with a dashing iron, whichever way round you prefer. This is a wonderful, wonderful song. And I know there's lots of you out there that love this. And it's all about, well, it's about doing the washing, something we cannot do at the moment because we've got no power to the washroom. But, you know, it's a thought that counts. So something nice and lively and bright and cheery to get your week underway. Here is Dashing Away with a Smoothing Iron. Enjoy. Nice deep breath. Here we go. 'Twas on a Monday morning that I beheld my darling. She looked so neat and charming in every high degree. She looked so neat and nimble, oh, a washing of her linen, oh. Dashing away with a smoothing iron, dashing away with a smoothing iron, dashing away with a smoothing iron. She stole my heart away. Tuesday and hanging, here we go. 'Twas on a Tuesday morning that I beheld my darling. She looked so neat and charming in every high degree. She looked so neat and nimble, oh, hanging out a linen, oh. Dashing away with a smoothing iron, dashing away with a smoothing iron, dashing away with a smoothing iron. She stole my heart away. Wednesday and starching, here we go. 'Twas on the Wednesday morning that I beheld my darling. She looked so neat and charming in every high degree. She looked so neat and nimble, oh, a starching of her linen, oh. Dashing away with a smoothing iron, dashing away with a smoothing iron, dashing away with a smoothing iron. She stole my heart away. Thursday and ironing. 'Twas on the Thursday morning that I beheld my darling. She looked so neat and charming in every high degree. She looked so neat and nimble, oh, a ironing of her linen, oh. Dashing away with a smoothing iron, dashing away with a smoothing iron, dashing away with a smoothing iron. She stole my heart away. Friday and folding. 'Twas on the Friday morning that I beheld my darling. She looked so neat and charming in every high degree. She looked so neat and nimble, oh, a folding of her linen, oh. Dashing away with a smoothing iron, dashing away with a smoothing iron, dashing away with a smoothing iron. She stole my heart away. Saturday, we're airing it. Here we go. 'Twas on the Saturday morning that I beheld my darling. She looked so neat and charming in every high degree. She looked so neat and nimble, oh, a airing of her linen, oh. Dashing away with a smoothing iron, dashing away with a smoothing iron, dashing away with a smoothing iron. She stole my heart away. Time for Sunday, here we go. 'Twas on the Sunday morning that I beheld my darling. She looked so neat and charming in every high degree. She looked so neat and nimble, oh, a wearing of her linen, oh. Dashing away with a smoothing iron, dashing away with a smoothing iron, dashing away with a smoothing iron. She stole my heart away. She was dashing away with a smoothing iron, dashing away with a smoothing iron, dashing away with a smoothing iron. Now, as Alison says, quite rightly, in the comments, hate ironing but love singing about it. That's absolutely the core of this song. Nobody loves laundry, but a good song is good for the soul. There we go, everyone. Home Choir is off to the races, and we're ready for our next song. This is another cheery, cheery one. This is the wonderful, the star of the County Down. And many people know the tune for this, but not many necessarily, unless you're on Home Choir, know that there are brilliant words to this. Now remember, a boreen is a narrow road and a colleen is a beautiful young woman. Otherwise, all of these words, I think, make perfect sense. And this song is absolutely gorgeous, and dedicating it to any stars in County Down this morning. Here we go, the star of the County Down, so it is. Here we go. In Banbridge town, in the County Down, one morning last July, From a boring green came a sweet Colleen, and she smiled as she passed me by. She looked so sweet from her two bare feet to the sheen of her nut brown hair. Such a coaxing elf, sure I shook myself, for to see I was really there. From Bantry Bay up to Derry Quay, and from Galway to Dublin town, no maid I've seen like the fair Colleen that I met in the county town. Verse 2, here we go. As she onward sped, sure I scratched my head, and I looked with a feeling rare. And I says I to a passerby, who's the maid with the nut brown hair? He smiled at me, and he says he, that's the gem of Ireland's crown. It's Rosie McCann from the banks of the Ban, she's the star of the county down. From Bantry Bay up to Derry Quay, and from Galway to Dublin town, no maid I've seen like the fair Colleen that I met in the county down. Last verse. At the harvest fair, she'll be surely there, and I'll dress in my Sunday clothes, with my shoes shone bright and my hat cocked right, for a smile from my nut brown rose. No pipe I'll smoke, no horse I'll yoke, till my plow turns a rust colour brown. Till a smiling bride by me own fireside sits the star of the county down. From Bantry Bay up to Derry Quay, and from Galway to Dublin town, no maid I've seen like the fair Colleen that I met in the county down. One more time. From Bantry Bay up to Derry Quay, and from Galway to Dublin town, no maid I've seen like the fair Colleen that I met in the county down. So I did. There we go, everyone. Fabulous tune for a fabulous part of the world. So, right, let's have a look at our new song today. And this is an absolutely beautiful tune. And it's one that I know is famous all around the world for various things. It was, I think the first time it was written down, I understand, was in the 1800s.
Excuse me.
Need my coffee this morning. Written down in the 1800s, but it's been featured in so many places since. It was played at the Queen Mother's funeral. It was even sung on an episode of Star Trek, ladies and gentlemen. This is a very, very old, very, very beautiful tune. The minstrel boy to the war is gone. In the ranks of death you'll find him. His father's sword is girded on, and his wild harp slung behind him. Lots and lots of lovely, what's called modal moments. That means, as Tom Lehrer would say, every now and then I play a wrong note. So the tune goes like this. It goes.
The minstrel boy to the war has gone. In the ranks of death ye will find him.
Sing that together. One, two, three.
The minstrel boy to the war has gone. In the ranks of death ye will find him.
Now, the great thing about this tune, it's a folk tune, so that means the second half of the verse is exactly the same as the first. So his father's sword, two, three.
His father's sword he has girded on, and his wild harp slung behind him.
Now, in our version, as arranged by yours truly, we will sing that first verse twice. Then the chorus goes.
Land of song, cried the warrior bard, the war the world betrays thee.
Now this is a bit higher. And so particularly at this time in the morning, I'll invite you to sing it up and out into whatever room or space you are in. Okay, Land of Song, cried the warrior bard, cries home choir. Ready, two, three, four.
Land of Song, cried the warrior bard, though all the world betrays thee.
And then, do you know what? They bring the tune back. One sword at least thy right shall guard, one faithful harp shall praise thee. It's a gorgeous tune, it really is. Now, the version that I've written has got a sort of washy, what's called a pad sound, filling the background. There's all sorts of modern instruments, but of course there's also some bagpipes and a Celtic tin whistle in there as well. As I said, I've gone a bit Simple Minds this morning, and if you've not heard of them, they're fabulous. So we're going to sing The Minstrel Boy, follow me, and do enjoy it, dedicated to everyone in the Emerald Isle this fine, fine morning. At least I hope it's fine where you are and your garden is not too full of trampolines. Here we go. Nice deep breath.
The minstrel boy to the war has gone, in the ranks of death you will find him. His father's sword he has girded on, and his wild harp slung behind him.
That again, here we go.
The minstrel boy to the war has gone, in the ranks of death ye will find him. His father's sword he has girded on, and his wild harp's long behind him. Land of Song, cried the warrior bard, though all the world betrays thee. One sword at least thy right shall guard, one faithful harp shall praise thee.
Verse 2, nice deep breath, here we go.
The minstrel fell, but the foeman's chain could not bring that proud soul under. The harp he loved ne'er spoke again, for he tore its chords asunder and said, no chain shall sully thee, thou soul of love and bravery. Thy songs were made for the pure and free, they shall never sound in slavery.
As I said, something a bit different from the accompaniment side of things today, but just one of the most beautiful, beautiful Celtic songs. I have to say, that's been on my list to do for about 3 years. Fabulous to have a chance to share it with you this fine, fine morning. Now, we're going to sing, well, an absolute classic, one that I think that everyone knows. This is a real link arms and sway along. So do link arms with your friends in home choir all around the world. OK, I know they might not be right next to you, but they are next to you in spirit. And we're going to have this fabulous, fabulous song. Now, remember, I was in Dublin last year and we'll be there in a few weeks' time as well with the wonderful Choir of the Earth. And I did get to go and see the Molly Malone statue in Dublin, which was quite powerful. And of course, the statue itself is life size, and she's there pushing her cart along. And the statue, well, it's good luck to rub part of the statue. And you can see which part of the statue has been well rubbed throughout the years, as it's much, much shinier and brighter than the rest of the statue. And you think, would it be her nose? Would it be her cheek? No, I shall leave it to you to work out which part of Molly Malone has been well rubbed over the years. But let's just say lots and lots of people have gotten a lot of luck from Molly Malone, unlike poor Molly Malone. So let's sing Cockles and Mussels, Alive, Alive, Oh. Here we go.
In Dublin's fair city, where the girls are so pretty, I first set my eyes on sweet Molly Malone. As she wheeled her wheelbarrow through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Verse 2. She was a fishmonger, and sure 'twas no wonder, for so were her father and mother before. And they wheeled their wheelbarrow through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. She died of a fever, and sure no one could save her, and that was the end of sweet Molly Malone. Now her ghost wheels her barrow through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh.
Great tune, sad story. That, I think, is fairly par for the course with most folk music. You introduce a character, everyone gets to know and like them, and then you kill them off at the end, and everyone sings a jolly refrain. Well, we're going to sing a beautiful, beautiful song now, one that we know very, very well here on Home Choir. It's one of the very first songs we taught, and, of course, it's a song that means an awful lot to us for all sorts of reasons. This is My Lagan Love. A traditional Northern Irish song. And it was arranged by my dear, dear friend, Eric Wetherill, who died 3 years ago now, but is still very much with me. I hear his voice a lot in my head. And of course, his music is just timeless. This was the first time that Home Choir was ever mentioned on the radio. We were played on Radio 4 on the Today programme. And, of course, when we performed at Eric Wetherill's memorial service, this was the first time that Home Choir ever had a live round of applause. First time we performed our music in front of an audience. So all sorts of beautiful, very poignant feelings about My Lagan Love. So we're going to enjoy the beautiful video which Nikki put together for this project with guests from the wonderful West Country Choir, Miss Eleni. This is Eric Wetherill's arrangement of My Lagan Love. Do enjoy.
The night is on her head.
What a beautiful, beautiful recording. Of course, you also heard the cantile there, as played by Susanna. And the last face on screen, for those who are wondering, why was that last person left on screen? That, of course, was Sophie Wetherill, who was Eric's daughter. And it was one of the more really beautiful moments when we made that first video. So thank you to everyone who took part in that. What a beautiful, beautiful recording that is. Now, we've got two more to enjoy today. Let's get the words back on screen. And this next one, well, I have very, very fond memories of singing this one in a bar on the banks of the River Liffey last year with just the most wonderful group of people. Lots and lots of home choristers and choir of the earth choristers together with the great Seamus and myself on guitar. This was a huge amount of fun. And so this is the version that I put together, including my wonderful, I say wonderful, my banjo-lele and all my guitars. This is Whiskey in the Jar for all of yous out there today. Here we go. Time for some whiskey, even though it's 11:30 in the morning. Enjoy. Here we go. As I was going over the far-famed Kerry Mountains, I met with Captain Farrell and his money he was counting. I first produced me pistol, then I produced me rapier, saying stand and deliver, for he were a bold deceiver. Mushering, da-ba-da-da-ba-da. Whack-ball-a-daddy-o, whack-ball-a-daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. I counted out his money and it made a pretty penny. I put it in me pocket and I took it home to Jenny. She sighed and she swore that she never would deceive me. But the devil take the women, for they never can be easy. Mushering, da-ba-do-da-ba-da. Whack-ball-a-daddy-o, whack-ball-a-daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. I went into me chamber, a bar to take a slumber. I dreamed of golden jewels, and for sure it was no wonder. But Jenny drew me charges, and she filled them up with water. Then sent for Captain Farrell to be ready for the slaughter. Mushering, da-ba-do-da-ba-da. Whack-ball-a-daddy-o, whack-ball-a-daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. 'Twas early in the morning, before I rose to travel, up comes a band of footmen, and light by Captain Farrell. I first produced me pistol, for she stole away me rapier. I couldn't shoot the water, so a prisoner I was taken. Mushering, never do it da da. Whack-ball-a-daddy-o, whack-ball-a-daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. If anyone can aid me, 'tis my brother in the army. If I can find his station in Cork or in Killarney, and if he'll go with me, we'll go roaming through Kilkenny, and I'm sure he'll treat me better than the old me sporting Jenny. Mushering, da-ba-do-da-ba-da. Whack-ball-a-daddy-o, whack-ball-a-daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. There's some take delight in the carriages a-rolling, and others take delight in the hurley and the bowling. But I take delight in the juice of the barley, and carton pretty ferment in the morning bright and early. Mushering, da-ba-do-da-ba-da. Whack-ball-a-daddy-o, whack-ball-a-daddy-o, there's whiskey one more time. Mushering, da-ba-do-da-ba-da. Whack-ball-a-daddy-o, whack-ball-a-daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Woo! That's such a cracking track. Thank you so much to everyone who sang with me on that very, very memorable evening in Dublin, particularly to Seamus, who brought a guitar for me to play on. I will always remember that night. Thank you so much. Now, look, we've got one more thing for today. And I do have to say, this is the result of a huge amount of work. Now, many of you, of course, were able to come and join us in late October last year when we travelled on our second home choir road trip all the way up to the Wirral Peninsula, which is just south of Liverpool and just north of Chester. And it's a lot of driving, a lot of work. My whole family came with me. They filmed the entire thing. And we had a whole load of wonderful home choristers come and join us in Birkenhead Park at the Roman Boathouse and then the Swiss Bridge, both of which were just wonderful locations. Very cold. It was raining. It was freezing cold, actually. There were all sorts of challenges. There were noisy animals, there were children screaming, and just as we started singing, bear in mind we booked the boathouse for a really good sing, a whole load of leaf blowers and chainsaws started up just a couple of yards down the road. So it was there were some challenges involved in the day. Now, the video itself is coming together beautifully, but it's not quite ready yet, okay? We don't want to rush it. We'd rather you had to wait a bit longer and the whole thing just held together really well. But I do promise you, it is nearly there and it looks and sounds fantastic. And so, as a thank you for your patience, this is a little preview. Now, it does include the song Hey Jude. But if you'll remember, those of you that came along, that wasn't originally on the list. We had Leaving Liverpool, we had The Miller of Dee, we had some other bits and pieces, some local songs. We didn't have Hey Jude. So there's a little bit of an explanation filmed on the way and then the song. And thank you to everyone who took part in this. And particular thanks to Dave and Jill for reasons that you're about to find out. So do enjoy, everyone, this very special preview from our Wirral video. Enjoy. Beatles songs.
Which Beatles songs are we singing?
So, interesting story with that one. I thought Twist and Shout would be a good one because it's a song that they would have sung when they were still there, basically still quarrying. And so I put that on the list. And then we had a request from Dave who sent us in writing a formal request, signed in triplicate, for us to do something from Blood Brothers, Tell Me It's Not True. So we added that to the list, but it was already quite a tight list with the songs we had. And then just a couple of days ago, I was in London and got talking with Dave's better half, Jill, who said, could we not do Hey Jude instead? Why are we doing Twist and Shout? And I said, well, it's because the song that they would have sung on the Wirral. And she went, oh, okay. Can we do it anyway? I said, we've already got a fairly packed programme. At which point she said, but Dave gets his choice. Dave gets to do his song. I pointed out that Dave had actually submitted his request in writing, signed a triplicate, stamped, notarised, formally witnessed, and she said, oh, we'll see about that. The thing is, you know me, I will not be bullied, I will not be cowed, and I will not be pushed. That being said, she's quite scary, so we're going to sing Hey Jude as well. When we get to the very end, the na 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 na, I'm going to see clouds of birds taking off from the lake. Okay, I want this whole part. Sing along. I want choruses of chainsaws and leaf blowers and lawnmowers to join in. I want a whole...
Squirrels.
And squirrels. I want the squirrels come down from the
snails.
Trees. Anyway. Here we go. This one is for Jill. Here we go. Two, three. Hey, Jude. Don't make it bad. Take a sad song. Made to go out again. So, ladies and gentlemen, that is your first glimpse at the upcoming HOMECHOIR Road Trip video, which is still in the garage, but is getting there. Give us another couple of weeks and it'll be ready to share with you. It is brilliant, with so many fabulous songs, including that one. And I have to say, Jill, you are 100% correct. No, you aren't scary, except just that little moment there in London at Pizza Express, where, I just couldn't say no, could I? There's no way I could say no to that. And what a wonderful suggestion. Thank you so much to you and to everyone who came along. It was such a great day. And you can already see we had a brilliant time. So look forward to that. There will be much, much more. We've got, I'm just thinking, Leaving Liverpool. There's, of course, that song from Blood Brothers, which Dave so diligently requested. There is The Miller of Dee, filmed on the banks of the Dee as well. So much. It's going to be packed and it'll be with you in a couple of weeks. But in the meantime, everyone, hope you've enjoyed today. And do join us on Wednesday for our Vivaldi Gloria teaching. We've got the Gratias Agimus Tibi and the Qui Tollis. Fun Friday this week is a rerun, but it's a good one. So do please come along and keep each other company. And I'll then be back on Sunday to share with you, well, some wonderful sacred music. But in the meantime, enjoy your week, particularly those in the UK. Stay safe, stay wrapped up, stay indoors, and keep singing. See you soon, folks. All the best. Bye.